Welcome back. Please share, subscribe, and comment. ARRAKIHS, or analysis of resolved remnants of accreted galaxies as a key instrument for Halo surveys, is a planned mission by European Space Agency. It will study dark matter halos of galaxies. It was selected in 2022 and is expected to be launched in the early 2030s. It will observe 75 galaxies for 150 hours each. It is a F-class, fast mission. The mission is named after a planet ARRAKIHS from science fiction novel Dune.